Now we will going to use RE at the emitter of the transistor. Because of this, stability of the transistor for DC analysis will increase. But we need to know that what exactly is happening if RE is used. So I'll draw the circuit diagram. Now, as shown in the circuit diagram, we have used RE at the emitter. Now at this emitter, when we are going to use RE, the current flowing from this is nothing but IC. Since IC, that is collector current, is approximately equal to emitter current. Now, whenever temperature increases, now let's see. Temperature increases. We know that as temperature increases, IC will increase. Now, temperature increases, IC is increasing, voltage drop across RE, that is VRE, given as IC into RE, will increases. See carefully, it is very important that when temperature increases, IC will increase. And because of that, voltage drop across RE, that is called as VRE, increases. Okay, and this will provide negative feedback. This VRE is providing negative feedback, because of which IB decreases. This is very important statement. As VRE is providing negative feedback, the input current IB decreases. Therefore, IB decreases. We know that IC is beta times of IB. And hence, if IB decreases, IC will decrease. Because of use of RE in the circuit, IC decreases. Now, we started our expression with increment in the collector current. And at the end, because of RE, we got that IC is decreasing. And this will add DC stability in the circuit. Hence, to add DC stability in the circuit, RE or emitter resistor is used. Thank you.